Driving across America or flying across the world? What takes longer?
Driving across America for sure, bro.
Have you drove across America?
Nah, but I think that would take like 30 hours.
I would hate to see you lose on question number 3. Are you sure that's what you want to go with?
Contrary to popular belief, I'm gonna go with flying around the entire circumference of the world takes longer.
Brandon, the correct answer is flying across the world. You're right.